So, starting off in the pool room, there is no yard. It's backed up against like an old industrial building, and behind there, I would assume, is like the highway. These posts are for the slides. It's a beautiful pool, indoor. This place is only 230,000. When you walk in, here's the living room, I guess. Entrance, grand entrance, kitchen, which is very nice. Here's where the dining room, I guess. Or living room would be. Love this fucking toner. No dishwasher. Oh, there's a dishwasher. This is the entrance that we came in. It's on the side. Haven't been down. Gio! I didn't know if you were downstairs yet. No. Oh, Gio's exploring. But this is the entrance. I've never been up front yet. But, yeah. We're in South Holland. Here's. Right there, when we first came in. This would be the master bedroom. I like this, babe. It's a ranch with a basement. It's our own personal bathroom. Look at the shower. Nice ceiling. Oh, look at the ceilings. Let's turn on the light. This is done very tasteful. Lead. I wonder why this light's on. Ooh. Here's another bathroom with a tub. Wow. They did this place really nice. These are cheap vinyl floors, but they look good. I'd get rid of these French, doors, the bi-level doors, and put in real doors, but this place is beautiful, babe. Look, it's got the slider ready for the place. We do have a lot of land, though. That's the nice part about Lombard. But man, this place is beautiful. How's the basement?
Sweet.
Holy shit.
You got that finished floor?
Mm-hmm. Concrete or whatever finished. It's got a bedroom down here too? So this is full. Oh, this is a laundry room. Wow. They really did this place nice. Ah. Knew everything.
Another small room.
Bar
area, I guess you call it.
This?
It can be.
I wonder if this is an exit. No, this is used for the sump pump. So this could be just like an office.
Yeah.
It actually has, I forgot what those windows are called. What's this?
You got a third bathroom for the shower.
Wow.
That's nice if you have a guest room.
Yeah.
And this is your
another
crawl space area. Your micro grow area.
You stupid dude. That's where. Gio, that's your room? This place is really nice.
Decent sized basement.
Very big.
Yeah, it's a little low, but that's okay.
That part's a little low, but...
Yeah, but the back... Like,
but everything else.
Everything else is fine.
Because this is where the duct work is.
Oh, that's satisfying.
But yeah.
It's a movie theater room.
For real.
You can.
Just, I love the floors.
Yeah.
I mean, it's a little bright because the clear coat, but it's nice. Let's go up. Needs a rail here for sure. That's annoying. Linen. Or a pantry. I don't know. This kitchen's beautiful. Can you turn on the lights? High ceilings. Yeah. Yeah, and then this guy's like a little breakfast, you know, put bar tables right there.
Sweet.
Babe, look at the ceiling.